Hello everyone, today I will show you how to test the dimmer switch. Okay, now please open our switch box. And first you can see in-store card. And second, this is our UK standard dimmer switch. And the left button is for light lighten and the right button is for light dimming. And also you can see two screws to fix our switch and a detailed instruction. Okay, now please test our dimmer switch. First, you should cut off the power supply. Okay, and second, put our switch on the testing jig. Okay, now please turn on the power. Okay, now you can see the medium button's blue indicator is light, right? Okay. Yeah, it works normally. Now let us to show you how to test light dimming or lighten. Okay. Please first turn on the medium button. And when you touch the right button for light dimming, you can continue to touch it. Yeah, you can see the light is very dimming, right? Okay, now how to let our light more lighten? And now you should turn the left button. Yeah, it's very lighten, right? Okay, it show you our switch is work normally. That's all. Thank you.